I want to show you how to learn about new features and get help for SAP Datasphere. What's new in SAP Datasphere? You might find yourself wondering when new features are being released. We have made it easy for you to find this information by integrating the What's New information directly into SAP Datasphere. After deployment of a new version on your tenant, you will now see this orange banner. Simply click on this banner and you will get a list of what's new entries in the Help panel. In this Help panel, you can switch on the context-sensitive help so that you get information about what you can do on this particular screen. If you forget to click on the orange banner and miss the information, don't worry. You can open the What's New at any time from the home screen by opening the Help panel and clicking on the notification icon. To open the Help panel, click on the question mark on the upper right-hand side. A short description gives me a general idea what can be done on this screen. When I click on this short description, I get a longer text with details or step-by-step procedure. Or even video tutorials. These emphasized entries take me to more information on the help portal. I can close the context-sensitive help by clicking on the close icon. That's it so far. I hope that I gave you a good overview of how to get help when you need it.